I'm looking for
reverse layups.
I'm looking for
sneaky steals, three-point goggles, kung fu moves.
I'm looking for
turnovers.
Is that you at the three-point line, dribbling the ball with your right arm? You've got your own logo, now you drive a Volvo, miniature mogo, stardom's global. I heard Nike is a sponsor, you're open in the corner, benched in the fourth quarter, Coach McHale's orders.
Harden forever, Parsons forever, black, Asian, white, most diverse team ever. A chic at center, haircuts getting better, you start play better, so you deserve all your cheddar. I wanna tell them about the playoffs just so they can get jealous. And if you see how four I do, tell them knee how big fella.
Jeremy Lin, he's pretty quick too. I heard that he gon' pass the ball and get assists to you. I heard that he gets down on himself when they lose. I heard that sometimes the insanity's still true. Jeremy Lin, I'm looking for Jeremy Lin, I'm looking for almost voted all-star.
Asian media on you all day. Landry Fields is missing all of those handshakes. Your head snaps back, getting in one place. And you bleed a lot, but I guess that you're okay. Jeremy Lin, you've had your ups and downs.
I heard he dropped 38 this year against the Spurs. I heard he has the heart of every nerdy Asian girl. Jeremy Lin, you got a shooting coach. Now if they sag off, you can actually hit it. They still underestimate your ability to finish. And if the Rockets' offense is actually efficient, everyone will hit threes and we'll be winning.
Jeremy Lin, deceptively quick. He helped improve the image of the Asian man. I heard that he's still young, so he'll improve fast. It's true that he does have mostly Asian fans. Jeremy Lin, I'm looking for Jeremy Lin, I'm looking for he is our hero. Jeremy Lin, Jeremy Lin, first round of the playoffs, I hope they win. They don't. They'll get